Father Joseph A. Mancuso was ordained a priest in the Diocese of Albany. In 2002, Father Mancuso was removed after allegations arose that he sexually abused a 14-year-old girl in the 1960s. Father Mancuso has admitted to some misconduct and was named on the Diocese of Albany's list of clergy credibly accused while serving in the Diocese of Albany. Father Mancuso's status as a priest, his current whereabouts, and whether he has access to children are unknown.